Hello and a good afternoon here live in Mexico City for the 16th edition of the Homeless World Cup. We'd love you to get involved with the conversation and find out more about things on the website. Homelessworldcup.org is where you can find everything you need to know about this year's competition. We now have the Republic of Ireland. It's Ireland against Chile. Our 21st game of the day here on pitch one. Chile earlier on were involved in the 8-3 demolition of Austria. Meanwhile, well, Ireland are up already. That's good. That's a great start from the Irish. I was about to tell you about Ireland and earlier on today. I didn't quite find them yet on my notes. It's a great save. The new hashtag, by the way, if you're getting involved, this hashtag, we'll put it back on the screen again in case you missed that. It's an absolute, keep this one in your diary. Hashtag Mexico 2018 HWC. Hashtag Mexico 2018 HWC. Get involved with the competition there. That's Chile pull it back, it's one each. Chile on the attack again. Great play. Stuck in the back of the net from the captain, Brian Pavez, as Chile now take a lead. 2-1 up over the Irish. That was a great effort there from the Irish number 10. Thomas Dinnan now for Ireland, the number 3. Against Pavez, Ward Dowling in number 2 jersey, that's their captain. It's a great effort, just very, very unlucky from Dowling. Dinnan, Dowling, back to Dinnan. This is a good save from the goalkeeper. Very, very close to being outside of his area. Oh, what a great effort, Ireland again. Oh, there you go. It's put into the back of the net by the Irish number 10. That is a great effort. 2-2 now. Referee flags for a Chilean free kick. Assistant referee helping him out there. It's a great effort from Chile. The follow-up, though, nicely dispatched by Jonathan Rojas. As Ireland are back up the park now, Chile, though, look to move away with it. Nice play then from the Chileans. It's a great ball across. Pavez couldn't quite get there in time. The Irish number 10 though is pushing on for this. Good ball over from Rojas. Rojas answering it back. He's got Pavez here on his right. Back left out. Rojas. Back over again to his left, far left. Rojas takes it back, sends it back to Pavez for the cutback. Here's the cutback now. Expect the shot coming soon. That's deep digging, and now, oh, that was a very late challenge from the Irish number four, Kenny Kinsella. As the Irish continue to find an equaliser. Free kick for Ireland. Just under 3 minutes left of the first half. Kinsella down to the left. It's played Kinsella out to the 10. Kinsella shouts back for it. Ireland pressing, just looking for Chile to commit. He's the number 9. That's a great effort from Ireland, and Chile are on the break on their own. And that's a very cynical foul. That's one for the team there from Kenny Kinsella for the Republic of Ireland. And it's a very dangerous place for Chile to get themselves he's given a penalty for it then. It was obviously close enough then to be allowed as a penalty. Jordan O'Reilly in goals for Ireland. He's been outstanding this session. And it's a great save. He's back up again, which means he'll get to restart the game. And he does quickly. Finds it out to the 10. 10 brings it back. Ireland on the attack. This is lovely play from the Irish. Can they get... Oof. That was booted away out into his own place there from the Chile number 10, Rojas. These things happen, though. Great save from O'Reilly. Ireland looking for a foul. Referee waves play on. And that's the end of that then. At the end of the first half. Ireland 2, Chile 3. Second half underway, and it's a great save instantly from the Chilean goalkeeper inside the first 15 seconds. Pavez now for the Chileans. Pavez takes it wide. He's got Rojas on his left. He uses Rojas. Overlap between the two. It's played back out wide again. Chile in search of a victory here. It would certainly help their qualification. Visit homelessworldcup.org for an update on all the tables and how it affects the team that you are watching out for this Homeless World Cup. And remember, if you want to get involved and join the conversation, we would love you to. The hashtag is Mexico 2018 HWC. Very good. Very good. Chile on the attack at the moment. Ireland very much on the back foot. And that is another goal for Chile. They take their tally to four for this game. 4-2. O'Reilly has no chance. That's a great save for the Chilean goalkeeper to deny Ireland a chance back in it. Pavez! Oh, it's a sucker punch! 5-2 to Chile. Pavez back to his goalkeeper. Daniel Moore there for Ireland, the number 8, put pressure on his Chilean counterpart. A little bit late with a challenge, I don't think it was meant though. Chile continue to press. Chile now with Luis Figueroa, easy for me to say. Try that later this weekend. Oh, he just gives it away. Excellent pressure though from the Chilean 11. Finds the 23, that's Molina. Back out now to Ward Dowling. Dowling looks for it again. Keeper decides elsewhere and puts it right out of play. 3.5 minutes to go, Ireland 2, Chile 5. It could all change though, literally in the blink of an eye. Well, that's a great goal actually from the number 11, Luis Figueroa. Luis Figueroa with a good goal, making it 6 now for Chile. It's a comfortable cushion now over the Irish. And you really don't see any way back for them. And it's another goal. Chile just really overrunning Ireland in this game. It's Ireland 2, Chile 7 at the moment. Back to O'Reilly. Moore. Slack. Chile back in now. Just toying with the Irish at times here. It's back now with O'Reilly in goal. Thank you. minute and a half left to play here then on pitch one. On game number, it's a marathon day today, we're on game number 21 of 26. And now it's Luis Figuera. Good effort there from the Chileans. And it finishes then here, Ireland 2, Chile 7.
Oscar! 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 Oscar!